That idea that when the things most matter, you so desperately don't want to destroy it for being scared, yeah, that you can really destroy it.
Sure.
When I hosted the Oscars, I was like, wow, man, this is a billion people. And I just thought, okay, whatever you do, just remember, you're a kid from Moorunga in Sydney. You're hosting the Oscars, have some fun, you know? And luckily for me, those turning points, I've somehow always stuck to that idea of just having fun.